How's it going? Where's the rest of your class?
Oh, hey, Marinette. We're done with classes for today. The others probably went home.
Perfect timing. Our class has a spare hour, so some of us are heading over to the art room. You should come check it out.
Sure. Why not?
Maybe you'll finally let me read your writing.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe.
Awesome. See you later, then.
This is a team-up of Ladybug and Mighty Illustrator fighting Queen Wasp together.
You mean Eve Illustrator?
He changed his name after Ladybug deakumatized him and became a superhero.
Bad guy who comes over to the good side. Great idea. You should make a comic book about that.
Yeah, but I'm only good at drawing stories, not writing them.
Then you should team up with a creative writer.
Maybe, but I don't know anyone who's into that.
Don't worry, buddy. There's gotta be somebody out there just waiting to meet you. Red, please!
Mark, you made it! Come meet everyone! This is Mark, the boy I told you about. The one who's always writing.
I'm sorry, I didn't want to disturb you.
Welcome to room 33. You're never disturbing anyone here. You can come whenever you want, outside of class time or after school. Everyone can create what they want, any way they want. Rose is writing lyrics for a rock band. Rose, I'd like you to meet Mark.
Hey there! Nice to meet you, Mark!
Alex is our expert in street art. And Nathaniel.
He likes to draw people in skinny suits.
Welcome, Mark. As you'll find out, the good thing about this place is you can say whatever you want and no one will judge you, or only in good fun.
I saw your drawings on the school website, but they're nothing compared to the real thing. The movement, the expressions, the attitudes, they're all so...
Thanks. That's nice.
Sorry, but it's true. I've never seen drawings so...
So messed up! All he ever draws anymore is Ladybug, ever since she deakumatized him. As if Ladybug could care less about a guy like him.
I've already told you, Chloe, if you have an art project you want to work on, you're quite welcome here. Otherwise...
Of course I've got a project. A unique masterpiece that will revolutionize the art world. Nothing you commoners would have come up with.
Let me guess. Another collage of selfies.
What? No, that's ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous. You don't deserve my art anyway.
Well, Alex, if Chloe really did have an art project, it's too bad we didn't give her a chance to tell us about it, isn't it?
Whatever.
By the way, Mark, you've shown up at the perfect time. Marinette told us that you're always writing, and Nathaniel is looking for a scriptwriter.
Me? A scriptwriter? Oh, no, I don't write that kind of stuff. I mean, I don't write anything interesting, honestly. Sorry, gotta go! Thanks for everything!
No, Mark! Hey, wait! Mark! Diary of... Ladybug? I saw the Eve Illustrator again today. Now that he's no longer controlled by Hawk Moth, he's become a true superhero like Cat Noir and me. I'm sure he'd make an awesome partner, but I'm too shy to ask him. And I don't want to talk to Cat Noir about it either because I'm worried he'll be jealous. It's not exactly the truth, but it's definitely a fun read.
Do you realize, Marinette? Ladybug has become a source of inspiration. You're a lucky charm for artists everywhere.
Mark writes exactly the kind of stories that Nate draws. It's incredible. They're totally meant to work together. Looking for this?
Oh. Did you read it?
Oh, no. Yeah, sorry. It was too tempting.
Oh, how embarrassing. So lame.
No, it's not. You should turn it into a comic book. Why don't you team up with Nathaniel?
I'm sure he won't like it.
You should have him read it before you jump to conclusions.
But what if he doesn't like it? I'll be so embarrassed. I'll have to change schools so I never run into him again.
No, you're being silly. Look, he draws Ladybug all the time and you write stories about her. Oh, I've got an idea. We'll have him read it without telling him who wrote it. If he likes it, it's a win-win. If he doesn't, we just won't say anything.
You think it'll work?
Trust me on this. Nate! Someone gave me this for you.
Who? Someone?
I can't tell you who just yet. It's a secret. Read it, and then we'll talk.
Diary of Ladybug? Is this for real? I call up my lucky charm while Cat Noir wields his cataclysm.
And together, we defeat the Eve Illustrator. Found it! The And even though we won this fight, something keeps bugging me. I can't stop thinking about him. I know his real identity, so sometimes I try to catch a glimpse of him when I fly over his school.
Do you think he likes it?
Look at his face! Of course he does!
It's rude to spy on people.
No, it's not what you think at all. It's just that it's gonna be Nathaniel's birthday soon, and Mark and I wanted to give him a disguise. I mean, surprise!
Cool. Very typical of you, Marinette. Well, if you need any help with that, let me know.
Sure won't. Sure will.
You're just as shy as I am, aren't you?
Just do as I say, not as I do, okay? How's it going? Nate, so what did you think?
It's seriously amazing, but how did you get a hold of it?
First, I need to know if you're willing to meet the person who wrote it and entrusted it to me.
Is it who I think it is?
I can't tell you anything. Please don't insist.
Sure, of course.
Awesome! You're gonna make someone very happy. You keep it. You can give it back to the author later today, in person.
It's my dream come true. This isn't some kind of prank, is it, Marinette?
Meet at the Place de Vosges Square Fountain. Trust me, you will not be disappointed. Final phase of Operation Comic Book, Tiki.
This will be better than a fairy tale ending.
Ladybug?
Huh?
What? You're not Ladybug.
Of course I'm not. It's me, Mark. Didn't Marinette tell you?
Marinette?
Operation Comic Book has hit a snag.
You were trying to make a fool of me, weren't you? Do you think it's funny to toy with my feelings?
No, not at all. I just want to make a comic book. If you want to, that is.
A comic book? Us? Together? Never!
Friendship brutally ripped up. Picture perfect, no more. Fly away, my beautiful Akuma, and evilize him. Reverser. I am Hawkmoth. You've been accused of pretending to be someone you're not. So from now on, no one will be who they claim to be. I'm giving you the power to invert anyone. The strong will become weak, the brave will become cowards, and the kind will become mean. In return, you will seize Ladybug and Cat Noir's Miraculous for me.
Nothing will be the same anymore, Hawk Moth.
What happened?
I'm not Mark anymore. I am Reverser! And you, Marinette, the one who caused all this! You think you're the super helpful girl who's loved by everyone? Well, from now on, everyone will hate you! Reversion!
Ouch! What's happening to you, my little pigeons? Where are you going? Wait, come back, please!
Get it! I really was trying to help you!
Liar! You told Nathaniel I was someone else!
Hey, you! What is this thing? Vehicle registration, please.
You're all about law and order? Well, we're all done with that! Reversion!
Do whatever you want with that paper plane of yours. I've got other plans!
Marinette!
Where did Operation Comic Book go wrong? We better find out. Tiki! Awesome! Yeah! reason. We don't need to fight, so please make the right choice and give up, Reverser!
You talk a lot, Ladybug, but what will you do without your powers? Reversion! You can't stay still, can you? Well, let's go for a ride then.
As Mayor Bourgeois will later talk about his new space dumpster program, protesters gathered under the slogan Space is no dump and are walking towards City Hall, causing traffic jams in the center of the city.
In the name of the law, do whatever you want.
The bank! He robbed the bank!
I forgot my fencing gloves. Since traffic's so bad, I'll go get them and catch up with you on foot. Flag, walk out!
Be clever, Reverser. A writer must never be short of ideas.
You used to be quick on your feet. Now you've got two left feet. Reversion!
Yeah! Ah!
Oops.
Oh, sorry! How do I ride a bike? Ah!
Oh, no!
Thank you, Ladybug.
Gotcha! How do you like your new role, Lady Klutz?
Excellent work, Reverser. Now that she's weakened, get hold of her Miraculous. Her earrings!
Your Miraculous are mine!
Awesome costume! Too bad we'll have to tear it up. Everything okay, m'lady?
So you think you're brave, Cat Noir? From puss to wuss! Reversion!
Oh yeah, I'm so scared. Come on, m'lady, let's wrap this up!
Cat Noir, wait! Stop!
M'lady?
What's up, kitty? Got vertigo?
Locate them, Reverser! The Miraculous are so close!
They are powerless now, Hawk Moth. We've got all the time in the world. I'll take care of them as soon as I've inverted Marinette and Nathaniel.
Fine, but hurry. I want my Miraculous.
Alex, your friend is here.
Where are Nathaniel and Marinette?
That's a very creative costume you have there. Would you like to join our workshop?
All I want is to know where Nathaniel and Marinette are! Right now!
Even swimming is impossible with this curse.
Great! Now I'm sure I'm gonna catch a cold.
How are we gonna defeat him?
What? You wanna face him again? I really don't wanna fight that bad guy. He looks so mean.
We don't have a choice, Cat Noir. Reverser is looking for a boy named Nathaniel. We've gotta find him before he does. Luckily, I know where to look.
I can't do it. The stairs are too high. It's making me dizzy.
Come on, little kitty. Here, kitty kitty. That's it. Very good. See? You're gonna be just... Ah! We're not out of the woods yet.
Tell me where Nathaniel and Marinette are!
Can't you see we're busy?
You're definitely the meanest person alive, treating Sabrina like a slave! Reversion!
Chloe, I want some juice made from fresh strawberries, but pick out all of the seeds first.
Yes, Sabrina. Coming right up, Sabrina.
Space is no dump!
Thanks to our space dumpster program, all our trash is now stored in orbital dumpsters, making Paris the cleanest city in the world.
Space is no dump! Space is no dump! Space is no dump! Space is no dump!
Paris, the cleanest city? We'll see about that. Reversion!
I'm going to order our satellites to release all the dumpsters back down toward Paris, making our city the biggest trash heap the world has ever known.
Ah!
Whoa, you drive like a maniac.
Sorry about that. He's not quite himself right now.
I hate art and music! Let's destroy it all!
The Furster got here first. Look, the Louvre is in almost every single one of Nathaniel's drawings.
Does this mean we're gonna have to take another cab?
Maybe you should have given him a chance to explain.
What's the point? He wanted to tease me, like everybody else.
It can't possibly be because of Marinette. It's not like her to make fun of other people.
Hmm. You think I jumped the gun a bit?
Nathaniel! We need you! It's an emergency!
Huh?
This is getting tiring.
It's been confirmed. 10,000 tons of garbage have just been released from space and are about to rain down on Paris. Unless Mayor Bourgeois cancels the process, the city will soon be under a mountain of trash. The man behind the chaos, supervillain Reverser, has given an ultimatum.
Ladybug! Cat Noir! I command you to deliver Nathaniel and Marinette to me right now! I also demand that you hand over your Miraculous!
We have to try and talk to him, and we're gonna need you, Nathaniel.
What about Marinette?
We don't have time! Reverser will have to settle for just Nathaniel.
I'm coming with you.
No way! It's too dangerous.
Actually, I'll just stay here too, so I don't get in the way.
Boo! It looks to me like you're going to need a helping hand.
You can never get too much help.
Nathaniel is my friend. I'm not dropping him.
You're a public health hazard!
But I never even went over 15 miles an hour.
That's strange. The stars are out early.
Those are not stars. The trash is entering the atmosphere. In just a few minutes, it'll be like having a meteor shower, except with dumpsters instead. Don't be scared, Cat Noir. We can do this.
You're right, m'lady. Our powers may be all screwed up, but we still make a great team.
Lucky Charm! A bamboo roll?
I've got a deal for you. I'm gonna hand Cat Noir over to you now. In exchange, you'll reverse Mayor Bourgeois to order the dumpsters back out into space. Only then will I give you my Miraculous and Nathaniel.
I'll only reverse the mayor back if I have Cat Noir and Nathaniel. Then I'll reverse Nathaniel, and he'll have no choice but to make a comic book with me.
Okay!
Lady, I'm too scared. And I don't want to be reversed.
You have to trust me. This is gonna work.
Cat Noir and Nathaniel are on their way! Return Mayor Bourgeois back and stop the space dumpsters!
If you try to trick me, it'll cost you dearly.
What trick do you actually think I could pull, Reverser? With the scared cat and me, Superquest, we don't stand a chance!
What?
Go, Cat Noir!
Okay, gust!
Stay still, you nasty flea back!
Now turn back, a little to the right, Alex. Yes, now bit up.
Cat Noir!
All right, stunt time!
Hey, Ladybug, you're gonna need this!
No more evil doing for you, little Akuma! Bye-bye, little butterfly.
Cool. Feels
feels good to be ourselves again.
My, my. I guess that space dumpster thing was a bad idea after all. Thank you, Ladybug and Cat Noir. You really keep the city clean.
Mark and Nathaniel, by now you realize there was a big misunderstanding. But if you give each other a chance, I'm sure you'll find out how well you can work together.
A bit like you and me, m'lady.
Found it.
Someday soon, Ladybug and Cat Noir, the order of things will reverse, and I will win.
Next, they team up with the Mighty Illustrator and deakumatize Reverser. Then he joins the team.
Whoa, great job, boys.
Thanks.
None of this would have happened without you, Marinette.
I'm so relieved you're not mad at me, guys.
In fact, we've dedicated our first issue to you.
Huh?
To Marinette, who would make a super superhero.
If she wasn't such a klutz.
He's so handsome, what's his name?